How's the flan?
The what?
Custard-like dessert on your plate there. It's tough to master the flan. Texture needs to be smooth. Just the right ratio of milk to vanilla to caramel.
Can we stop talking about the flan?
What are you, anti-flan?
Beef ragout, cheese souffle, I am putting on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret.
Go ahead. Have another one, Bubble Butt.
It's my metabolism is slowing with age. It's nothing a post-holiday cleanse won't cure.
So why shouldn't we get too comfortable?
Agent Gibbs is not, shall we say, fond of outsiders.
He's not gonna like you. And frankly, you're not gonna like him either.
Tell me.
Why not?
See, I'm not gonna answer that question, because if I do, he's going to walk up and stand right behind me and make me regret it, because that's the way he works. He slithers through the grass like a snake. He's not friendly. He's oily.
No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly, perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
Either of you, Gibbs?
Maybe in my dreams.
Go fly up to the highest height.
It's like a hummingbird. I want to fly him.
No.
Tony, stop it. You're gonna break it.
Why is my reflection someone I don't know?
Hi, ladies.
Ew, what are you, like 40?
Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind the fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd.
What the hell's the Nozo doing?
I don't know.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us. She's bad.
Which my father bought for two zoozing.
The hustling and the deep thinking photos, those were all just, you know, child's play. Tell him, Miggy.
Unbelievable sights.
Miggy?
I've been working on my best psycho face here.
He ran the underworld, but thought the dead were dull and uncool. He was as mean as he was ruthless, and that's the gospel truth. He had a plan to set things up, and that's the gospel
truth. All good reasons why someone would want to make her disappear.
We could be missing something.
Believe me, not from this angle.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at
my paw.
No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Special Agent David, you did not just do that.
I did, and I would do it again.
No, you will not.
Alarming! Who'd have ever thought that this could be true? That he's no Prince Charming.
What about now?
You aren't disgusting. You do that again and I'll shoot you. Got it?
Beepity boppity boo.
Part of that world.
of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry. What do you put in your coffee?
Coffee?
Okay, I'll just go down the hall and get you another cup.
That's not coffee. Meet you in the truck.
I've never experienced Gibbs without his morning coffee. We're in uncharted waters here, Kate.